for their strength and determination in preventing a man from ending his life, despite the extreme risk of being pulled off the bridge themselves. Constables Alexander Freck and Constable Ian McNulty are awarded the Chief Constable's Commendation.